The last quarter of the Via Ferrata Brunnistöckli and Zittergrat are identical. But otherwise they differ a lot, especially by difficulty. Brunnistöckli I rate as easy, whereas Zittergrat I rate as difficult. But let's start with Brunnistöckli. I hope you like it. After a short hike, I got from the end of Brunnistöckli to the beginning of the Via Ferrata Zittergrat. Please enjoy! Thank you. Via Ferratas lie above Engelberg in Switzerland. A cable car followed by a chairlift take you close to the start of the Via Ferratas. Both of them take less than an hour, and the landscape is beautiful. I hope you like it.